it's Emily, and today I'm gonna show you guys my makeup collection. I filmed this video before, like I filmed this video already, and I already edited it. And guess what? When I went to trim like a part of it, I was at the end of editing the video. So when I was trimming the video, this one small part of it, I trimmed it in my camera roll. When I said trim, there's two options. There's like trim original clip or trim and create a new clip. So I trimmed the original. So that means when you're editing an iMovie, like it doesn't keep the footage that you have in your video. But when I trimmed the video, I trimmed the whole video. So I lost all the footage that I had and I was ready to post it. So I have to do it again. I'm so excited. So yeah. Let's get started. This is the makeup that I use every day, almost every day, like when I actually feel like. It has three compartments. In the first compartment, there's a zipper. There are Q-tips and cotton pads. Literally so heated right now, but it's really okay. Next, same compartment. And I have all of my brushes in here. The Wet n Wild contour brush, the e.l.f. total face brush, the e.l.f. highlighting brush, Forever 21 brush that is for highlighting and blush. And I have two brushes. The first one is the MAC 226 SE brush for eyeshadow. And then the second one is the e.l.f. contour brush, but I use it for highlight on small areas on my face. I just dropped all of my brushes, except for this one. I have my Kabuki brush that I use for bronzer and powdered contour. In the second compartment, I keep all of my primers, foundations, mascara, and concealers. I have my Maybelline Rocket Volume Mascara, my Maybelline primers, I have the Baby Skin and the Master Prime. For the foundations, I have the Smashbox Studio Skin 15-Hour Wear Hydrating Foundation. The second foundation that I have is the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless. For the concealers, I have the NYX HD Studio Photogenic Concealer, Maybelline Instant Age Rewind, which I'm almost out of. I might be getting more, or I'll get Maybelline Fit Me Concealer because I like that one a little better. But this is really good for like brightening. The Wet n Wild Skinny Tip Eyeliner, and the Wet n Wild Contour Stick. I also keep my eyelash curler in here, and I keep tweezers that have this brush on it. Everybody's confused when like, I tell them that I have it, but it actually works really well. It brushes them, like it actually brushes them, so I recommend getting one of these if you're thinking about getting a new pair of tweezers. In the third compartment, I have my powders, and I keep my setting spray in here. So I have the Too Faced Natural Matte Palette. It basically has just like all matte shades and they're all really nice. The Sephora Highlighting Palette, Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder, Milani Baked Bronzer, L'Oreal True Match Blush, CoverGirl Bronzer. I use it as eyeshadow. I think you already know if you watched all of my videos. NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray, and that's it. It's not my whole makeup collection, but this is just my what I actually use the most, makeup that I use the most collection. I don't know, it's not really a good title, but I'm gonna title it My Makeup Collection 2018 Summer. No, I'm just kidding. I guess My Makeup Collection 2018, because I'm gonna be wearing this for quite a while. Yeah, and in the video that I filmed previously, I showed my new beauty blender that I got. I used it today for the first time. I really like it. I recommend that you invest in it and buy one if you don't already have one, because it's actually really great and it works wonders. Not sponsored, because why would I be sponsored? Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and give this video a thumbs up if you want to see makeup that I don't like or that I don't use anymore. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. It's been another perfect day with you.